Now in Class 2A in the River Valley, Magazine Rattlers making their first ever appearance in the state semifinals. Junction City already up 7-0 early. This is Rodney Larry. Big touchdown run, and that would put him ahead 14-0. Magazine D just really having a tough time stopping JC offensively. Next possession, this is Rodney Larry. Second verse, same as the first, and it's 21-0 Junction. Magazine offense trying to get something going. This is Michael Corbett dropping back, but the pressure gets to him. That's a sack, and that'll give Junction City another shot from the goal line. Antoine Cook falls in behind his line, and it's 28-0 already before the half as the Rattlers are shut out 56-0.